dip, trip, get Fantasia.
Good morning, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Bob.
Today is Thursday, October 5th, 2023.
And now, please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Hail and well met, heroes. It's the triumphant return of Heroes Hall, our after-school Dungeons & Dragons club. The adventure starts October 13th, so grab a permission slip from Ms. Collins' room or the office.
Field hockey played a great last game yesterday against SMS and won 2-1. Their goals were scored by Haley S. and Josie H. They also had an amazing defense season that was run by Lindsay O. and Jayla S. We will miss all of our 8th graders, Reagan B., Lindsay L., Noah G., Jayla S., Josie H., Haley S., and Natalie S. We can't wait to see the amazing things that you do in Conval.
The cross-country team went to Conval and practiced with the high school team yesterday. They had a lot of fun and learned what it was like to be an athlete in the high school and made new friends. Thank you, Conval.
Don't forget, there is Games Club today.
Today, the Lions Club will be here to give an eye test. Ms. Young will call your classroom when they're ready. Your teachers have a list of who's getting the eye test.
Today's lunch is choice A, classic shepherd's pie with a biscuit, and choice B, some butter and jelly sandwich with baby carrots.
A shout out to the mystery person for the kind notes in the teacher's mailboxes yesterday. You rock.
And now for weather.
Bobcats, this is Kat with weather. Today's weather will be mostly sunny at 75 degrees Fahrenheit or 26 degrees Celsius, unlike Saturday and Sunday, which will be rain. I can't wait for fall to come. I have to go apple picking, pick up my Halloween costume, collect leaves from my leaf collection. Next month will be great. What? No, that can't be true. So it turned out, despite all the hot, bright days, it is fall now. Well, whatever the weather, enjoy the summery fall weather. And now for I Am Root.
This is Root with Bob. This week's root is anti. Anti means against. An example of anti is anticipate. Anticipate means regard as probable, expect, or predict. For instance, I anticipate you are all watching this. Well, that's all for root, and whatever the root, we're rooting for you. And now, for jokes.
Welcome back to Jokes with Kat
and Bob.
This week's theme is fall. Hey Bob, I just thought of a joke.
It's better not be one of your sarcastic jokes.
I guess you'll just have to wait.
Fine. What is it?
Why do birds fly south for the fall? Because it's quicker than walking.
That wasn't a good joke.
I thought it was. Wait, what about this one?
Oh boy.
What did the apple say to the pie baker? You should choose cherries instead.
That one wasn't any better.
I thought one was gonna be it.
No, sorry, Kat.
It's fine. Do you have one?
Actually, yeah. What's the ratio of a pumpkin's circumference to its diameter? Pumpkin pie.
You know, that one was pretty good, but I don't see what was wrong with mine.
Well, nothing was wrong with yours, but it just did sound a bit sarcastic.
No, it didn't.
Kinda did. Hey, Bob, you should say your joke.
Okay. Hello, I'm special guest Bob. My joke is, where do bad rainbows go? to prism. It's a light sentence, but at least they have time to reflect on it.
That's funny. Whatever the jokes?
Laugh.
And now for your next segment.
Listening to Roblets with Bob.
And Kat.
Well, Kat, what would we be talking about today?
Ooh,
I have an idea.
Well, what is it?
What was the biggest buck to be taken down?
No.
Well, the biggest whitetail buck ever taken down was the Annett buck in 1977 by John Annett, who lived in Ontario.
Well, how heavy was the deer?
Well, good question. The deer weighed 431 pounds.
Man, I would love to get a buck that big.
Yeah, same here.
The white-tailed deer was taken down by a bow.
That hunter must have had to get really close to that thing.
That thing must have looked huge.
Yeah, I would think so.
It's bow season right now, so good luck. Maybe you'll get a 432-pound white-tail.
That's all from Hampshire Wildwoods.
Have a wild day.
And now for a special announcement.
Hey, Kat. What?
Bob told Kat who told Kat who told Bob who told me that cheer signups are soon. Is that true?
Yeah, Kat. Cheer signups are now available in the cafeteria.
I'm totally signing up. Can my friend Bob sign up too?
Totally, Kat. Cheer is open to both girls and boys. Practices are usually 2 to 3 days a week after school and will start the week of October 23rd.
Good to know. Quick question. What do we do in cheer?
Good question. We learn dances, some cheers, and even sometimes some new tricks. But most importantly, we have fun. If you have any more questions, you can ask Miss Cuddy.
Cool.
And now, back to the anchors.
Respect,
responsibility,
and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook,
so have a great day.
Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye.
Head out the sunroof, I'm blasting.